Today is a really exciting day. West Ridge Middle School Eco Club has brought us 5 gallons of homemade honey from their beehive. The growth of this is exactly what SeaWorld is always about, helping the environment and teaching our younger, growing students what they can do for our environment.
This November and October, we got our first kind of major amount of honey that we've harvested from our hives.
Our bees that we have at our school made the honey, we're delivering it to y'all so you can use it in your animal rescues.
This is just truly a proud day for SeaWorld, for the Eco Club, and for me personally, I am elated to see this partnership continue to grow and these, what were elementary school kids who are growing up now and they're in middle school, continue with the mission to care for our environment.
It definitely feels good to see like your product be given to somewhere to a good cause.
This delivery of honey is going to help all our rescued animals here at SeaWorld. So if an animal comes in with a wound on its back, we'll actually use that honey because it actually helps with the healing process. It stays on in the water. This natural treatment is huge for us. And without these hives and the ability to get raw honey, we wouldn't be able to rescue and care for as many animals as we do.